My name is Nick Hughes and I'm running for the Seeing is Believing program. Seeing is Believing is to help people who are blind. Currently there are 45 million people blind in the world, which is expected to increase to 76 million by the year 2020. My first marathon was in 2001 in Hong Kong. My inspiration was firstly to keep fit. I used to run quite a lot at school and then through my younger years, and then it just became something to do. It's something to aim for, and if I'm running for a charity as well, that's even a better reason. What I'm hoping to achieve by running this year are a number of things. Number one, raising the awareness of the Seeing is Believing program. Number two, raising some funds to help cure some of the blind people in the UAE. And number three, just increasing my level of fitness generally.